3, 2, 1. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Joe the Buck Plays here. Today, with some more Overwatch with the loot box. Take it from the boxes. So, we have 4.
Hi, everybody.
Luke Pokey here. Okay, now, like, you
have 4 loot boxes.
I'm going to tap it as Deeks.
Remember from last time?
Give me a legendary rare. Okay, that's nice.
Oh my god.
But I don't use them.
Yeah,
I think that every single one is basically guaranteed a rare.
Yeah, because that's... Okay.
I want Genji stuff. Get me Genji.
Yeah.
Yes, legendary!
What is that?
It's a coin that you can buy stuff. I'll take that, but I thought it was going to be a skin.
Legendary.
Okay,
two rares. That costs
one
legendary.
Okay, that's the coin. Okay, so guys, with that, I'm actually gonna go and buy something. I'm actually gonna
Genji!
Buy Genji. Skins. I have 2. Which one out of these 5? I like this one. The green looks a bit nice.
Yeah.
This is the maximum I can go to.
We have 2 of them, so...
No. So, I think I'm gonna get this one. This one looks the nicest. It even looks like he has a pair of soccer shoes. Now that's sick! Okay, yeah, the blue one. Buy it with shirts. Boom. So guys, that was the episode of this. So see you guys next week with that Q&A. See you guys next week. Bye.